The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
We can list this man's accolades all day long. A former WWE champion, a Royal Rumble winner, a man who has main evented WrestleMania. And now Batista simply demands that the WWE Universe give him what he wants. For almost two decades, Kane has destroyed everything in his path and is showing no signs of slowing down. One of the most dominant, destructive forces in the history of WWE.
Multiple world and tag team championships and more destruction to come.
Introducing the challenger from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the Animal, Batista! And introducing the champion from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Kane!
That's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. The challenger wanted this opportunity, now he's got it.
Well, it's always fun to go to the zoo until you fall into the lion's den. The challenger had better sharpen his teeth.
The pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Batista able to counter.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Kane gets that sent right back to him.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Corey, we know Kane does not possess things like empathy, a conscience, or even fear.
Will Kane's sadistic side guide him to victory tonight?
You bet.
Kane's no regular mortal. His decades-long trail of broken bodies.
bodies is a direct result of Kane's love of inflicting unspeakable pain onto others. Tonight, Kane needs to show even more aggression.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. He's returning fire. Counter after counter. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Frustration might be starting to set in.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Simply take it all in.
Kick gets caught. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Stomping the leg.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Kane prevents the attack.
Challenger not looking good right now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of a match.
With the snapmare.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Outside, countouts legal in this match. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Two!
Look at this now, draping his opponent over the announce desk.
This is about to get really bad for the love of God.
Three!
Stop bomb! We're officially in a state of chaos now. Place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
I don't have any fun.
All right, back to it. Returning.
Trying to target the back of the neck here.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deep with this one?
We might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference. Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
He got whipped into that corner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Well, this is...
Oh, man. Look at this.
Double super choke slam.
The devil's face. Batista turns it around. Batista's looking sluggish. Things could be winding down for him.
Oh, boy.
champion, but the champ will stay alive.
Thank you.